First of its kind. This was a unique Kroger. My family actually called this Kroger in Paradise, and it's finished after less than 2 years in business due to unfinished business at Kenwood Town Place. News 5's Terry Daniels live with tonight's number two.
Well, Jack, I can tell you Kroger officials were indeed very proud back in November of 2008 when they opened up this Fresh Fair here in Kenwood. Well, only about a month later, what happened is much of the development around it stopped construction. It still is sitting like that. Kroger says that severely limited the number of potential customers.
It's a shame. What a waste.
It's really sad. I'm so sad.
Customers reacting to news that their store will have a very unexpected closing. This Fresh Fair store is the new model for Kroger and was stocked with lots of prepared foods. It was aimed, though, at the breakfast, lunch, and dinner crowds that would come from the 7-story office and retail center in the same complex that was never finished. Kroger spent more than $8 million developing this store, and that's not even counting construction and repair costs that were supposed to be covered by the developer.
We really expected it to take off and do well. We staffed it with some of the best employees that we have. We met with them today. Some of them were in tears. So it's a sad day for us. I've never heard of us closing a store that's 16 months old in such a beautiful location.
Now customers will have to find a new store, and employees will have to decide if they want to move to other Kroger stores, an opportunity being offered by the company. And by the way, there are about 260 employees here. All will keep their jobs somewhere if they want them. The last day at this store, 5 p.m. Sunday, May 30th, not far down the road. The nearby Kroger stores, the closest ones, Blue Ash, Madeira, and Montgomery. Reporting live in Kenwood, Terry Daniels, News 5.